How to solve a problem like Paul Pogba? Will you take the ball, the cashier to sell him off friendly? The story comes from the Daily Star, who said that United remain determined to sell the classic midfielder star after refusing to extend his contract by a further 12 months, despite a clause that allowed the Old Trafford club to the show. Apparently, the Red, including Chief Edward Woodward, remained relaxed about the situation and the comfortable to allow the around the inferior future to continue. Furthermore, United will not invite bid for the World Cup final, so they will be happy to negotiate the fee for the player who cost them a club record, 89 million a few years ago. Real Madrid are keeping close tab on the situation, while Juventus remain interested in resigning the midfielder who started for them upon leaving United a decade ago. A new interested party has emerged, too, Inter Milan. United have a good working relation with the Serie A side following deal for Romelu Lukaku, Ashley Young and Alexis Sanchez. It is then well United's 70 million transfer fee demand is mentioned as there are doubt about whether Inter could pay that. This world will be flying this term. Pogba has an aura that not many can match. There was always going to be home interest in him, while the Frenchman himself is determined to force away a move. Right now it feels like it's in everyone's best interest to allow that move to happen.